reunion of Danville High's class of 1960. I'm the first one here. My name is Ron Gore. This is my wife, Carolyn. We're living in Covington, Indiana. I'm a chemical engineer for Flexcell, and we have one son, he's 31, and Carolyn is retired.
Okay, I'm Georgia Hutchison Green, and this is my husband, David. We live in St. Louis, Missouri. We have two children, a 17-year-old and 21-year-old. I am a retired art teacher, and Dave works at McDonnell Douglas. We do, what, scuba diving, boating, golfing, and we're still involved in Boy Scouts.
My name is Howard L. Walker, and you all call me Fuzzy if you're my friend. If you're not, then you can call me Howard. I work in Flint, Michigan with AC Spark Plug. I have a wife who isn't here right now. I have two children, 21 and age 18, and I'm really excited to be here, and I hope if you're looking at this and you weren't here, you'll be here for the 35th.
Hi, I'm Cliff Denny. This is my wife, Paulette. We both live here in Danville. I work out at Heister Company, working with the Heister dealers on the West Coast. My wife works for Dr. Lopez. We have two daughters. One's attending Illinois State University. The other one is attending Milliken University down in Decatur.
Okay, we're Mr. and Mrs. Larry Rollins. We're both graduates of the 1960 class. This is Carol Mann of the 1960 class. I'm a 23-year veteran of the Danville Police Department, the Criminal Investigation Division. My wife, Carol, works at Lakeview Hospital, now changed to Sager, or Logan Campus. She works in medical records. We have two kids. Michael, 24 years old, and Michelle, 21 years old.
I'm Barbara Anders. I was Barbara Barth in high school. This is my husband, Tom, and we both graduated in 1960. I'm an RN. I work at the VA hospital. We have two foster children that we're hoping to adopt, Diana and Larry, and they're 7 and 8, and we've had them for 7 years.
I just want to say I'm running for Vermilion County Auditor, so all the Vermilion County residents that's watching this, remember to vote for me in November.
Montgomery, class of 1960. It's my wife, Donna. We have two children, Nicole, who's a senior at the University of Illinois, and Robbie, who's an eighth grader at Northridge Junior High. I work at Esco Corporation. I'm a sales manager. Glad to be here.
Name is Max and Diane Rees. We live in Birmingham, Alabama. Got four children, five grandchildren, and I'm food service director at the Children's Hospital of Alabama.
My name's Gary Tyler. I live in Tilton, Illinois. Work at General Motors, and got two grandchildren.
How many kids?
One boy and one girl, two.
And their ages are 27 and 26, respectively. 25? Boy, what do I know? And I'm Joyce Tyler, and I work at Danville High School as the computer data processor.
Grandkids are age 8 and 7.
Okay, my name is Joanne Osborne. I live in Danville. This is my husband, Terry. We have five children. We have eight grandchildren, and I work at Wagner Lock and Key in Danville.
Hi, everyone. I'm Janice Knight Leverance. This is my husband, John. We have three children, 26, 23, and 21. We live in Danville. Johnny owns his own business, John Leverance Masonry. And we're glad to see you.
Hi, I'm Linda Patterson Miller, and this is my husband, Cam. We live here in Danville, and I'm a nurse at the VA hospital. I have a daughter that's 19 and a music major at Parkland College in Champaign. My husband works, he's a mover for Lincoln Land Moving and Storage.
Karen Lauer Umpenauer. This is my husband, Gary. We have four children. We live in Covington, Indiana. He works at Heister, and I'm a homemaker.
You gonna do it?
Hi, I'm Dick Cordier, and this is my wife, Carol, who was Carol Muirhead before we were married. And we are from Springfield. We live there now for, 24 years now? We have two kids, Doug, who is 21, who is a senior at the University of Missouri in Rolla. And Janice, who's 17 and will be a senior at Southeast High School in Springfield. And currently I'm working as the principal at the Capital Area Vocational Center in Springfield. It's nice to be here.
Mrs. Jerry Hill, Danville, Illinois, class of 60. Two children, Daniel and Karen. Work at the CSX Railroad.
Hi, I'm Ray Pachars. I'm currently residing in Indianapolis, Indiana. I'm still an immigration special agent. I wish everybody hello and wish the rest of you could be here.
Thank you.
North Sheets. We went to Tilton, both of us went to Tilton grade school, lived in Danville all of our married life, married 28 years. I've worked for the CSX Railroad for 30 years. She works for District 118 previously. Now she's a secretary. We have two children, 126, 123.
Don and Pat Bergen from Catlin. My wife's a registered nurse at USMC. I work at Danville Metal Stamping.
Bill and Sharon Powell. We live in Atlanta, Georgia, and many other places prior to that. I work in Atlanta. I work for a company called ECC America as National Sales Manager.
Hi, we're Peggy and Jay Carter. I was Peggy Hall. We live in Covington, Indiana. What else?
Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, everybody. I'm Carol Emery Farkas. This is my husband, Ron Farkas. We live in New Lenox, Illinois. We have four children, 21, 18, 14, 13. I'm a registered nurse, and I work at a nursing home in Joliet, Illinois, as a rehab director, and Ron works at Stateville, not Statesville, and at the big house in Joliet. Here, Ron, say hi to everybody.
Hello, hello, you do all the talking.
And I'm not doing well noticing everybody, and I'm sorry I missed last night.
Hi, my name's Rich Shindell, and this is my friend Lynn Hetherington. Come on, Lynn. We're both from Danville, Illinois. Wish everybody luck.
Good. Hi, I'm Joe Wakeland from Danville, Illinois. Been here all my life. This is my wife, Cindy.
Hi.
And we're just here. I got my own business of underground tank testing, so.
And my wife Barbara. We live in Urbana and we both work at Covenant Medical Center.
What do I have to say? Anything? I'm Francis Watkins and I taught 41 years at Danville High School and I enjoyed this class very much.
That's good. I just want to get everybody's picture.
Okay, Janine Wright and this is my husband Tom Wernicke.
Good evening.
What you
doing?
Say hi.
Are you ready? My name is Steve Milkey. This is my wife, Pat. We have two children. One, Billy, is 20 years old. Stephanie is 15 years old. We live in Georgetown, Illinois.
I work at Heister Company, and Diane works at Danville Junior College.
Okay.
Oh.
You're on camera.
I'm on camera?
You're on camera. Go ahead.
My wife's Linda Mason. My name is Art Mason. I live in Danville, and I work at General Motors. And hi.
Yeah, I'm Mike Hank. I live at 3636 Whittier Lane. I work at Quaker Oats in Danville.
I'm Rick Schrader, still live here in Danville. I work for an engineering firm in Decatur, Illinois. I'm a registered land surveyor.
Hi, my name is Jack Byerly. This is my wife, Judith. I live in Danville, and I'm supervisor of Lawf Green Company.
My name is Larry Schultz. This is my wife, Marianne. We live in Danville. We both work at Schultz Nursery, and we have one granddaughter named Alexis.
Where's the band at? I can't see no band
here.
Well,
the band's not here yet. Go ahead.
Here, come here. Get my wife in here?
Sure.
Yes. Oh, first wife.
Yes.
Margaret, yeah. Okay.
What are we supposed to do here?
You're on.
Anyway?
Just act natural.
This is my first wife, Martha, and I'm Carl DeVore from the class of 1960.
Where you live, Carl?
We're living in Manhattan, Illinois, which is just outside of Joliet.
And what do you do, Carl?
I work for a living. And my wife works for a living, too. She works for a bank, and I work for a telephone company.
Okay.
I'm Jim Kaufman. This is my wife, Lerna. We live in Catlin, Illinois. I own Kaufman's Auto and Truck Service, and my wife works for the Danville Tennis Club.
Hi, I'm Steve Schultz. This is my wife, Claylene. I still live in Danville, and I'm a home builder.
Okay, this is my wife, Retha. My name's Steve Flaherty, and we live in Danville, and I work with Montgomery Elevators Service Sales.
Hi, Jim Woodard. In the book, I was James. This is my wife, Susan. We're from Lewisburg, Tennessee. We've been down there about 4 years, and I work at an air conditioning company.
I'm Joyce Bartlett, Joyce Bartlett Black. This is my love for 25 years, and I've been in Danville all this time. Hometown girl. Sears Roebuck, commission sales.
Judy Hamer, and this is my spouse, Robert Smitley.
What do you work?
Oh, I work at Danville District 118 Food Service, assistant manager at Cannon School.
I'm payroll officer at Danville Correctional Center.
Hey, you're always ready. You always were.
You got it, Ace.
Sally Hansen. Used to be Miller.
And where are you living?
Living in Danville.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And what do? Are you working? Or are you
no,
retired?
No. I'm a domestic goddess, and I do anything I want.
And you like old cars?
You got it.
And old men?
You got it.
Okay.
My name is Larry DeMoss. This is my wife, Jacqueline. And we live in Panama City, Florida, and I'm a Baptist minister.
I'm Larry Sayre. This is my wife, Lori. We live in South Bend, Indiana. She's an administrative assistant for Society Bank, and I'm an optometrist in private practice.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Hi, Larry Hayworth. This is my wife, Phyllis. We live in Green Bay, Wisconsin. I'm still working for the utility up there. I'm glad to be here.
My name is Nancy Hoy. This is my husband, Dennis. And we live in the Indianapolis area, south of Indianapolis, in Greenwood area. My husband works for UPS, and I basically stay at home but do manage some rental properties.
Nancy, what was your name when you went to Danville High?
Nancy Cleland. Sorry.
Okay, I'm Mary Lou Bender. I went to Washington School. This is my husband, Johnny, and my 12-year-old daughter, Mariella, who came to ask everyone here just what her mom was really like when she was in high school. My contribution to the 60s is my ponytail. We're living in Arizona, where I am a teacher, and my husband is also a teacher, and Mariella's one of my students. Good.
My name is Heath Acton. I'm in Palatine, Illinois, and own my own video distribution business and having a ball.
Particularly here.
Okay. Dave Cade. This is my wife, Valerie. We live in Minneapolis, Minnesota. We have three very small children, 9, 7, and 4. And so we're going to be using our pension plan to send them to college.
Hi, I'm Jan Fetterspiel, used to be Burton. This is my husband, David. We both still live in Danville and both still work here.
This is my wife, Nancy. I still live in Danville and work at the Central Fine Division, Metallurgical Department.
My name's Rich Huber. That's my wife, Helen. We've been married 22 years. We have three children. We live here in Danville and lived here just about all my life except for a couple years in Hoops. I work right next door at U.S. Can. Been there 20 years.
Yeah. Carl Watkins. I live in Appleton, Wisconsin. It's my wife, Karen. I work for General Electric.
Before we have this next couple, I'd like to place my order for a double cheeseburger and an order of fries.
Hey, dudes and dudettes, well, you're going to have to come out and visit us now, you hear?
We had to drive 5 days to get here, and it cost us a lot, so we got a job as soon as we came in town, and we just borrowed these uniforms for the night. Jenny Brown.
And Fabian Fichon.
And thanks, Ron, and all the committee for doing this. This is great.
Here, hold this.
All right. Tell me. Okay, I'm Elaine Belongin, and I live in Danville. And I work as a teacher aide at East Park Elementary School in the special ed classroom. Okay, Mont Gerard is my maiden name. Sorry.
Oh,
Nancy Bergen Duncan. I live west of St. Louis ever since I got out of nurses training, in fact. I am single. I am the administrator of a public health agency.
No, she's got it.
Ronnie Young, this is my wife Betty. I'm an engineer on the railroad and I live in Westwell, Illinois. We got 8 grandkids.
Gary, this is Gary and Donna Cox. We live in Sarasota, Florida, and we own and operate a Hallmark card and gift shop.
I'm Karen Cohn Tantillo, and this is my husband, Don, and we live in Newport News, Virginia. I am a managing broker with a real estate firm. Don is retired Air Force and now a buyer with Newport News Shipyard.
We're Tom and Darla Hageman, and we're living in Arlington Heights. Both are teaching school, and Darla went to Roselawn Grade School, and I went to McKinley and Washington Grade School. And we've been back for all the reunions.
No mention of Bobby Knight.
I see. I wouldn't mention Bobby Knight anyhow. I'm Gary Eubanks, Bloomington, Indiana. My wife Diane, we're computer consultants and basketball fans.
Yes, it's Cliff Pennington and my wife Karen. We are now living in the Springfield area, Springfield, Illinois, working for the Illinois Department of Public Health.
At now and what you're doing?
All right, my name is Dale Kelsheimer. I live in Detroit, Michigan. I work, I'm a pattern maker. I make new cars. It's my wife Vicki. She's a legal administrator, works for a firm of attorneys in downtown Detroit.
Gordon Anderson in 50 in Illinois. This is my wife, Lynn. And I just think it's a great idea what you're doing. Okay, right now I have a farm and I've been doing some farming. There.
Where are you living?
My name is Cheryl Etan Pate. I live in Danville. I'm a teacher's aide for the District 118 in Danville, and I am going to Eastern Illinois University this fall and get my elementary teaching certificate.
Charles O'Neill, my wife Joanne. We live in Henning. I work at Heister Company and she's a nurse for Colonial Manor Nursing Home.
This is your roving street reporter once again, and I have four good-looking women up here. What's your name, lady?
Gloria Davidek.
What was it when you went to school?
Gloria Ingram.
How about you?
Sue Hoffman. It was Sue Slunaker. Karen Slunaker.
Sharon Martin. It was Sharon Fleener.
Janet Hillard. It was Janet Davidek.
And what do you do, Dan? Where do you live?
I live west of Danville, and I don't do anything but stay home.
I'm in food service, manager at Mead Park School, which was a part of the old Oaklawn where we all went.
I'm a lady of leisure, and I live in Abilene, Texas.
I live in St. Pete, Florida, and I work in a bank at the moment.
Shoot. I talk to the camera. I'm Bob Lanen. This is...
I'm Sandra Lanen.
We live in Indianapolis. I've been there 12 years. I'm on the faculty of Indiana University in the School of Public Affairs. What else do you want? I have two children, 25 and 18.
And say that Bobby Knight is no good.
And Bob Knight is a member of our faculty, and I think he should be fired. Put good. That on record for me.
Okay.
We on? Okay. Hi. My name is Phyllis Parvulitis. Well, I should say Pergicus. Hyphen parabolitis. Do you like that? I live in Mount Prospect, Illinois. I'm married to the same man for 20 years, have two children, 15 and 12, and I teach Spanish at Glenbrook North High School in Northbrook, Illinois. And I'm so happy to be here.
Great.
Okay, I am Mike, and this is Donna Erickson. We're from Oakland, California. I went to the University of Iowa and I'm a dentist in the Bay Area, and my wife is a nurse and takes care of our two sons.
Supposed to do.
All right, I'm Jerry Hosel Dorenzo, and I'd like to introduce my husband, Fred Dorenzo, and my twin brother, George.
Younger twin. The younger one.
And right now, I'm a teacher of fourth grade in San Juan Capistrano at the Mission School, right behind the original San Juan Mission. And I'll now give this to my husband.
No.
Oh, yes.
I'm George Hosel, her younger brother, by 5 minutes. And I'll be retiring from the Navy in 2 weeks with 30 years.
Claudia Pickard. We live in Danville. I'm a designer for Quaker Oats, and she's my engineer, my household engineer.
Jean Mays is my wife, Sharon. We live at Real Route 1 Bismarck.
What do you do?
We're at a Heister company. Been there for 29 years.
Okay. Whenever?
My name's Ken Thede. This is my wife, Bonnie. We live in Platteville, Wisconsin, and I'm a nurse in Mercy Hospital in Dubuque, Iowa.
John McGilvery, Danville, Illinois.
Wife Susie?
Yeah, that wife Susie.
And where do you work, John?
Holmes Brothers Incorporated.
It's been really terrible. Hi, I'm Dick Gillum from Peoria, Illinois, working with AT&T, and I suppose that's all I need to do. How you doing?
Here in town.
My name is Shirley Taylor Stack. This is my husband, Joseph. We live here in Danville. He works for Illinois Bell, and I'm a housewife.
Hi, my name's Kenny Longfellow, and this is my wife, Linda. I'm on Danville Fire Department. We own the Big Four Tavern.
Hi. Carol Anderson Bagerman, my husband Nils. We both live in Chicago. I'm an operating room supervisor, and my husband is in a small business for himself.
Hi, my name is Kay Cunningham, and I work at the Children's Museum in Indianapolis, Indiana.
Paris Iango. I am living in Indianapolis, Indiana with my husband and two children, and I'm currently a realtor with Century 21 Sheets.
So come get a home.
Come get a house from me. Right.
Oh, I'm Marjorie McQuiston Loggins, and I live in Danville, Route 3, and I work over at Kraft in Champaign.
Well, Joe Hayward, wife Marilyn here. We live down west of Olivet. I just retired from teaching and working part-time Sears Auto.
My name is Jack Walsh, lives in Danville, USA. It's my wife Cheryl. I'm a general contractor here in Danville. My wife is in digital communications. You're still rolling. Sandy and John Lash, Macon, Georgia, by way of Miami, St. Louis, and Fort Wayne. We're self-employed consulting with the cable television industry.
Are we on? Thanks for the memories. Oh, that's nice. Dave and Sandy Cromwell, Sedalia, Missouri. And
both teachers.
I teach Spanish in high school. She teaches elementary.
Oh, wife. I'm just kidding. This is the Camille family, Stuart and Kathleen Camille, Stu Camille, and we have a couple of homes. We live in Atlanta, Georgia, when it's nice there, which is some of the time, and then we live at Lake Tahoe when it's hot in Atlanta, Georgia, which is in the summertime. So, and what I'm doing, I have a company that develops new products and does research and development on scientific kind of things.
Hi, I'm Esther Rouse, Avery now. I'm living in St. Louis, Missouri now, and I work for Shriners Hospital for crippled children in dietetics. And I've been there about the last 20 years, and that's about it.
Okay, I'm Alan Westwater. I'm living in Indianapolis. And I guess since the last reunion, I just got a little older. My hair started growing, and my sweet wife that was with me last time we were here, she passed away 2 summers ago, so I've got a new friend now, and she's standing there behind me, or behind the camera there. That's about all I can say. Having fun.
I'm Archie Morris Nagley, and this is my husband, Bill.
Hi.
We live about 50 miles north on a farm in Sheldon, Illinois, and we have 6 kids.
Oh, my God.
Hi, Fred Wright. We're living in the Independence, Ohio, and this is my wife, Marianne, where we've lived for the last 26 years.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. I am a police officer up there, and I've also had the misfortune of being elected to the school board for the last 5 years.
Ron and Lois Warner, we live in Catlin, Illinois, and I'm a plumbing and heating contractor.
Okay, my name's Nancy Swisher Orlea. I live in West Lebanon, Indiana, and I work at the Veterans Hospital.
Okay. I'm Jan Sutton. I'm living in Lexington, Kentucky. I'm a customer service rep, and I am a senior at the University of Kentucky. At last.
Teach at Danville High School. This is my wife, Wanda Griggle.
Bobby O'Hara and Rapassi, and this is my husband, Jerry. And we live here in Danville. I work in my father's business, and Jerry owns Pet and Hobby World of Danville and Bloomington. So.
Hey, my name is Patricia Gall. I live in Cleveland, Ohio, and I'm a nursery school teacher.
Patricia, what was your maiden name?
Parsons.
Okay.
Glenn and
Jackie
Kiever.
We live in Oakwood, been in Oakwood for the last 28 years. Have two children. Last one finally graduated from high school this year. Pardon me? I am the principal at Oakwood High School.
My name is Alan Hedges. This is my wife, Donna. We graduated from high school 1 year apart. We're married a couple years after that. We have three children, live in Oakwood, Illinois. Worked for Wynn Smith Oldsmobile Cadillac as parts manager.
I'm Billy Pearl Drake Pruitt now. And this is my husband, Arnold Pruitt. We live in Oakwood, Illinois, and we have four children between the two of us and one grandchild.
Where do you work?
I work at the Big Vermilion Donut Shop in Danville. He works at General Motors. Thank you.
Hi. I'm Marion Jones Baxter. I live in Georgetown, and I teach fifth grade in Georgetown. I have two children, two grandchildren. Joyce.
Hi, I'm Joyce Drews Masak, and this is my husband John. We live in Champaign, Illinois. I'm glad to be back for the 30th class reunion. Work at the University of Illinois in student activities at the Illini Union.
Hi, I'm Jim Chittick. Probably don't remember me. This is my wife, Laura. We have two children, a boy, James, which is 27. We have a daughter, Jenny, which is 23. My boy has two children, Leslie and Ryan, and he's redheaded. And I got a little grandson. My daughter's got a little grandson. Her name is Gabati. And she's a school teacher. And she got a little redheaded grandson for me and my wife.
They're in there talking.
And I'm running late. And I work for Heisters. I've been there 26 years.
Joe Wakeland, is he here? Joe?
for this fellow. He has decided that of all the people that are here, he's still the best looking of all of them. So would you come up here, Joe? We've got a special donation, and we've got a gift for you, and we'd like for you to open it. Sitting at for supper has a number on it. Hold up your hand. That knife doesn't do it, John. I don't see any hands. Nobody can beat 31 in June. Going once? What kid? One wife, yeah, one wife. And you can't combine your ages, you know, if you got more than one in June. Max Reeves. I thought he'd be up to no good. Max. Good job. And the last category, but not the least, who here has the very youngest child? Think about that. You might want to, might not want to let all of us know that. The youngest child.
47.
47. Okay, that looks like a good place to start. 11. Can anybody beat 11? 4? Got a 4. Hold up. Yeah, you got a hold there. Hold it. Hold up. Yeah. Oh, I can't believe that. 2 weeks. Who's got 2 weeks? Did he hide his head in shame and leave? You gotta be here to get the prize. I'm sitting with a 4-year-old.
He's not even married.
That wasn't one of the rules, Keith. You don't have to be married to have a kid. You ought to know that. Well, I happen to know that that's true, so if it's unanimous assent by popular opinion, we'll save a set of dice for Jim Tuggle, who has a... Good job, better you than me. Just on a real serious note, I hate to bring up some unpleasant news, but some of you will recall the president-vice president election during... the early class of 1960, and there was really some always some question whether or not that was really fair. So we've decided that our 30th reunion, it would be a good time. So what we're going to do is Kiever has been crying and moaning about some type of rematch with Larry DeMoss for years and years and years. As a matter of fact, he's done such good work on the committee, he's been hoping we'd do this 10 years ago, but this is our first time to do it, and we're going to have a blow-off. So if Glenn Kiever and Larry DeMoss and Dave Cade, Fabian Duchon, Stuart Camille, and Joe Wakeland would come up here and line up in front of the microphone here. We figure these guys have had a lot of wind over the years, and we're going to give them an opportunity to see who can blow the biggest bubble in 30 seconds. They've been working on their gum for a while. Stu, I understand you're very successful, but you don't even have that gum in your mouth now. I don't understand. You got to get ready, buddy.
My wife's been chewing my bubble gum. You want to hear about devotion? I'm going to chew this bubble gum. Even though my wife's got it all wet.
Just keep working on that level. Hold the biggest one you got. 30 seconds, all right? You guys can see that this is going to be easy. Ready? Something themselves. So I'd like to have Janice Knight, Mary Lou Bender, Marion Jones, Judy Hamer, and Nancy Swisher come on up here. And this, for any of you guys that can do this, this is really turning into a new thing. We do have hula hoops in the stores these days. And let's see what we can do.
Reunion, I looked it up. There was 95 classmates that couldn't be located. And after 85, we still had about 70 on that list. When we sent out the mailer in February, we had 60 people change addresses, so that gave us 130 people. We didn't know where you were at. Right now, there's only 14 we don't have an address on. So this committee has done a super, super job, every one of them. So I'd like all the committee to stand up, like everybody, give them a good round of applause.